Here's our French model 1892 revolver, approximately 385,000 produced between 1892 and 1927. Fires a 8x27 cartridge that we have right here. Turn it over here. Your stampings on the top. Typical of the time, the loading gate on the side, where it was designed to drop one in. It'll index forward and repeat, but the whole cylinder on this will come open also, which is what we're going to do today. But either way, you could load it.